Here's Rusnak. Plays in toward the top of the six. Score! Kyle Beckerman. And Salt Lake will take a 2-1 lead here right in front of halftime.
They always say the worst time to give up a goal is right before half, and this is the most vulnerable time. You look at Beckerman, gets him, no one is near him. You have to question, as you see three Galaxy players kind of standing around him, who's marking Beckerman? Because, I mean, he gets into the position. He doesn't even jump for the ball. He's at the top of the six, and he's wide open.